My dear Cassandra, in the evening I hope you honoured my toilette and ball with a thought. I dressed myself as well as I could and had all my finery much admired at home. By 9 o'clock, my uncle, aunt and I entered the rooms and linked Miss Winston onto us. Before tea, it was rather a dull affair, but then the before tea did not last long, for there was only one dance, danced by four couples. Think of four couples, surrounded by about 100 people, dancing in the upper rooms at Bath.